The best way to learn is by doing. Welcome to the video service that unlocks and reveals the hidden value in your SAP system. Hi, Martin here, and in this video, we're going to specifically focus on the taking advantage of SAP's MRP exceptions. When used correctly, MRP exceptions can help organizations be much more proactive in responding to supply chain disruptions, allowing the business to become more agile. Christy, how about you take us through some of those specific examples to teach us how to be a more agile business?
I've got some great tips and tricks for you today. MRP exceptions viewed via the Exception Monitor is a game-changing feature when used correctly. And in this demonstration, I'm going to focus on three key things. First of all, where and how do we find these exception messages? I'll give you a tour of the exception message groups and what standard looks like. And then lastly, I'll cover off on MRP's job and the reason we receive these exception messages. So everyone knows that SAP is built for exception monitoring, and we talked a little bit about the fact that there are tools in every functional area for exception monitoring, whether you work in demand planning or demand management, whether you're in order to cash or customer service, whether you're in the warehouse, production planning. There's all these different tools that help you with exception monitoring, but of course, the one that is most known to planners and buyers is the exception monitor. So we'll go in and we're going to take a look at this today through MD07. I could also look at my business of the day if I'm on ECC or I'm running standard MRP versus MRP Live in MD06. And I'm just going to go ahead and pull up one of our plants here and take a look. And I want to just talk a little bit about what an exception message actually is and what it means. Much like all of the other alerts that we would receive in life or down on the floor, like an and on alert, a stoplight, anything that pops up on our dashboard, the buzzer on the dryer going off, the beeper on the stove or the microwave letting us know that something is hap-